This is the City Commission for Neighbors Meeting Action Roundup for March 19, 2024. This was a City Commission regular meeting on March 19, 2024. 8 City Commissioners were present for this meeting, with Commissioner Morris absent. Ordinance introductions. These come back to the Commission at a future meeting for a final vote. Ordinance 02-2024. Consider a variety of updates to the city's zoning code resulting from questions and concerns from neighbors and property owners about requirements that were overly strict, unclear, or incorrect. Those include adding food trucks to a variety of zoning districts as an accessory use, because this is how the city has regulated them for several years, changing a section about drive-through restaurants to drive-through businesses, and allowing more flexibility around accessory buildings on large properties. This ordinance introduction was approved 8-0. Ordinance 03-2024. Consider rezoning a list of properties in 2 clusters along West Michigan Avenue, West Jackson Street, South Kendall Street, West Van Buren Street, and Angel Street. They are currently zoned multiple family residential and neighborhood commercial. This ordinance looks to change those to downtown commercial and neighborhood commercial. The goal is to allow for more types of development in this area. The issue came about during a discussion with one property owner in this area about developing their property into a business. Staff discovered that the property, and many others in the area, are zoned multiple family residential and would be prohibited from most commercial uses. This ordinance introduction was approved 8-0. Consent Agenda. The consent agenda for March 19th includes minutes from previous meetings, the city manager's report for the evening, and resolutions 384 to 391. Briefly, the resolutions on the consent agenda offered consideration of the following. Resolution 384. Consider appointing Ezra Bell as a new member to the Battle Creek Downtown Development Authority. Resolution 385. Consider appointing Tha Parr as a new member to the BCTIFA Brownfield Redevelopment Authority. Resolution 386. Consider reappointing James Eldridge, Sharon Miller, Jana Davis, Karen Roebuck, and Rebecca Squires to the License Review Board. Resolution 387. Consider adding mobile video equipment and software for the Battle Creek Police Department at an estimated cost of $39,000. This is equipment for an interview room that was mistakenly left off the quote for this project contract, which the City Commission approved in December 2023 for body-worn, car dash, and interview room camera equipment and software. Resolution 388. Consider an agreement between the City and Consumers Energy to install 2 streetlights on the Capitol Avenue Southwest Bridge over I-94 at Capitol and Beckley Road. Resolution 389. Consider approving a proposal of best value for a new fire alarm system at the Valentine Center at Irving Park. This would be from Union Electric Incorporated at a cost of not more than $51,475. Resolution 390. Consider correcting the identity of the property buyer in a resolution the City Commission approved in May 2023. It was listed as Battle Creek Unlimited, but should be the Battle Creek Tax Increment Financing Authority. Resolution 391. consider approving the city's sale of the Metcalf Lake vacant land to Barry County for $1. The property is in Assyria Township, Barry County, one of the challenges the city has faced owning this property. Another challenge is that the property needs work to be accessible to the public and safe from vandalism. The property was deeded to the city in 1999 for a nature preserve. The consent agenda was approved 7-1 with Commissioner Ballard voting no. Regular resolutions. Resolution 392. Consider approval to direct city staff to fly the Donate Life flag at City Hall from April 1st to April 30th. This resolution was approved 6-2 with both Commissioner Simmons and Vice Mayor Sophia voting no. Resolution 393. Consider approving city staff to submit an application for a grant to the Michigan Department of Natural Resources Trust Fund to help construct a permanent accessible bathroom in the area of Bailey Park by the boat launch and anybody's playground. This resolution was approved 5-3 with Commissioners Ballard, Simmons, and Smith voting no. Resolution 394. Consider approving the editing and updating of the city code book based on adopted ordinances and resolutions and removing any information that is out of date or no longer needed. This costs about $3,500 per year, depending on the number of ordinances and changes. Resolution 395. Consider continuing to employ city staff member Jill Wood, who retired from the Battle Creek Fire Department and now works as a customer service representative at the city's wastewater treatment plant. The city has an employment provision that says this is not allowed, but the city manager can make an exception with approval by the city commission. Both of these resolutions were approved 8-0. Resolution 396. Consider accepting the lowest responsive responsible bid for a wastewater treatment plant heating and cooling project from Schuldice at a cost of no more than $769,757. Resolution 383. Consider setting a closed session at the end of the March 19th City Commission regular meeting. This means the City Commission will enter a private session during the meeting to discuss a labor matter. When their discussion is done, they will come back to the public meeting to take any necessary votes and end the regular meeting. This resolution was rescheduled from the March 5th regular meeting. Both of these resolutions were approved 8-0. Note: Vice Mayor Sophia, as chair of the City Attorney Evaluation and Salary Review Committee, made a motion during the regular meeting's commission comments to begin the process of selecting a new city attorney following current City Attorney Jill Humphrey Steele's retirement announcement effective August 1st, 2024. Motion. Consider a motion to charge the existing City Attorney Evaluation and Salary Review Committee with recommending a process to select a new city attorney following City Attorney Jill Humphrey Steele's retirement. This motion was approved 8-0. Motion after closed session. Motion. Consider a motion to approve the tentative agreement with POLC, Non-Supervisory Unit, dated February 29, 2024. This motion was approved 8-0. Thank you for joining the City of Battle Creek Communications team for another City Commission Meeting Action Roundup video. Be kind and be well.